This was the first time that we had been invited to participate in this exercise with the Japanese Ground Self-Defense Force, and it was a complete success. We got an opportunity to provide and showcase some of our capabilities. More importantly, we got to see and experience their capabilities. The significance of Japan asking us to participate and be involved in exercises like this is crucial, as we have a partnership with them in the region, and our stability and their stability in the region is based upon that relationship.
This training today simulated a potential major earthquake and a following tsunami within the Okinawa Prefecture. In close cooperation with prefectural disaster response organizations, both civilian and defense, we practiced how swiftly we can respond to the disaster. Disasters can't be coped with easily. Fortunately, there are U.S. forces, equipment, and personnel here, which can add to our capability, which are appreciated. After consulting with the prefectural government, Marine Corps participation was requested.
Our specific role is heavy lift, so we have the ability to execute mass casualty evacuation and medical evacuation, as well as relocation.
This benefits the MCIPAC mission, as it allows us to have a better understanding both of our position and our support to the Japanese Self-Defense Force, but also how we can better support them. The only way to do that is by understanding how we work together and how we're doing.
海兵隊の能力を十分に、特に固定回転翼ですね。こちらについて
Through cooperation with all of the participating organizations, we practiced how information is shared, where we need to improve, and what we can accomplish next time more fully. 能力を
いかのく発揮して見せていただきたいと思います。
Reporting for Marine Corps Installation Pacific, I'm Lance Corporal Jessica Collins.